Hi, so today I'm going to teach you how to play Just Can't Get Enough by Black Eyed Peas. Here's a preview. Okay, so first is the chords, and there are like just five of them, the chorus. And it starts with C, E flat, G is the first chord. And the chord variation, the pattern is just play the chord and then play the last two notes. So first, B flat, D, and F. So, I think about it every night. And this is B flat, and G. And then this is G sharp, C, E flat. Okay, so all together. You play it almost the same thing. I'm addicted when I jump inside your love. Two, three, four. So it's the same thing minus this chord. Okay, so all together it's. And you do it again, the first part. I wouldn't wanna have it any other way. And then this last variation is different. And then you go, I'm addicted. I'm addicted, and I just can't get. So this is C, F, and G sharp. And it's the same chord that you were playing before. Okay, so, and that's the whole chorus. When you're playing anything but the chorus, it's instead of going here, it's higher. It's the same notes, just this is up here instead. Excuse my voice, it's terrible. Okay, so yeah, so that's how you play it. And then on the, if you're playing that on the left hand, then on the right hand, the words is C, C, B flat, G, I mean F, G, E flat, F, G, E flat, C. So. And then E flat F G G G G F F F E flat C. And then you do it again, except low C to high C. Sharp, B flat, G. So all together. And that's how you play it.
Thank you.